What's up, y'all? I'm in the mood to do something different, man. I want to do a quick mumble rap marathon, man. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to run through all the mumble rappers that came out this year. I'm going to go through their songs, the first like 60 seconds of their songs, and just see which ones get the green light from your boy, man. And at the end, I'm going to give each album a score. Y'all ready? Let's do it. All right, so first album is Culture by Migos. Let's go. Mama 17, 5, same color t-shirt, white. Mama told me, not to sell work. Mama 17, 5, same color t-shirt. Yeah, nigga poppin', what a pocket full of cottage. No, no, no. Up early in the morning trappin', drop down, you can get up on your asking. I mean a chicken, you can get them whichever way, nigga, trap turn Zaxby's. I beat the pipe with a passion, beat it up, 100 acres on a mansion. I dab in the latest fashion, beat it up, bitches need a call casting. Raindrop, trip, drop top, smoking, no cooking, the hot bar. Cooking, fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Cooking up dope in the crock pot, pot. We came from nothing to something, nigga. Hey. I don't trust nobody, grit the trigger. Nobody call up the gang and they come and get gang. Cry me a river, give you a tissue. It's bad and bullshit, bad. Cooking up dope with a ooze. My niggas are savage, roof. Alright, so that's Migos. I like three songs off that album. Let's keep it going. Coming up next, we got Future with the Hendrix album. Let's get it. So that was Future. Future was able to land four green lights with your boy, man. Let's keep it going. Next up, we're gonna be checking out Nav. Let's go. When you feel lonely. So that was Nav. He was able to land one like from me. Let's keep it going. All right, coming up next, we're going to be checking out Playboi Carti. Let's go.
They don't go. I'm riding, I talk about it, just do that shit. I'm riding, I talk about it. ladies. I see you stalling with the ladies. Hosea calling up them lame. Hosea chilling with them lame. Kicking with them lame. Fucking with them lame. Bitch. Trying to fuck the fame. Bitch. Trying to fuck the fame. Bitch.
So that's Playboy Cardi, man. If y'all can tell, that's been my favorite one so far, man. But anyway, he's wrapped up 5 likes from your boy, man. Let's keep it going. Coming up next, we got Kodak Black. Let's go.
Seven on Bella, my chick from Bella, my will from Germany, on Kodak LL. I'm seven on Bella, my chick from Bella, my will from Germany, on Kodak LL.
So that's Kodak Black, man. He was able to rack up 2 likes from you, boy. Let's keep it going. Next up, we go check out this Cap G. Let's get it.
I carry the torch, and for what it's worth, I won't get divorced. I want the ring like a bron bron. I want the ring like I'm dripping.
So that was Cap G. He was able to rack up 2 likes from you, boy. Let's keep it going. Coming up next, we could be checking out Lil Yachty. Let's go.
I keep bad bitches all around me. I got good drink. So my niggas and these bitches can't be straight. They try to down me, but I don't give a fuck. Cause if my homies eat it, I'll always be straight. They try to clown me, but I got blinders on. And I see nothing but the money.
Cause then you miss out no more. Everything in life won't always be pleasure. You work for the treasure just to live even more.
Hey, that was Lil Yachty. I got a small little headache, but that was Lil Yachty, man. He racked up 2 likes from you, boy, man. Let's keep it going. All right, coming up next, we got 21 Savage. Let's get it.
5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account. Yeah, 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 in my bank account. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 shooters ready to gun you down. Yeah, 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 ready to gun you down. Bad business, bitch. I'm bad business. Bitch, 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 I'm bad business. Niggas talk, turn on hoes talk. 30 on the Glock, let the poles talk. Turn on party on the yacht, brought the hoes out. All my niggas on it, y'all so nice. Lollipop, baby girl, yeah, yeah. Ride that dick and do the bunny hop, baby girl, yeah, yeah, yeah. Ride that dick and do the bunny hop, baby girl. You ain't talking about money, I ain't stun you, baby girl. You ain't talking about fucking, I ain't stun you, baby girl. Did that Gucci shit, all that shit be Taylor, girl. Yeah, you got some cake, a nigga trying to bake it, girl. Stab a nigga up, this that Shawshank Redemption. Bitch, I seen hits, I don't walk around with tension. Got to.
Hey, right, so that was 21 Savage. He was able to rack up three likes from your boy. Three likes from your boy. Let's keep it going. Coming up next, we're gonna be checking out Lil Uzi. Let's go.
Yeah, get me right with someone, say that I made her my head. If she ever called my phone, you know I got a dad. But I like that girl so much, I wish I never met her.
I was listening to the song.
I know it hurts sometimes, but you'll get over it. Push me to the edge, all my friends are dead. Push me to the edge, all my friends are dead. Push me to the edge. Phantom, that's alright. It's an off-white. Let's all day you ride a sled down. I just want that.
Alright, man, so that was Lil Uzi Vert. He was able to rack up two likes from your boy. Let's keep it going. Next, we're gonna be checking out Ugly God. Let's go. That was Ugly God. I didn't like none of that. Let's keep it going. Next, we're gonna check out Lil Pump. Let's go. That was Lil Pump. I didn't like none of that. Look, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna stop right there, man. I can't take no more. I think I've reached my limit. So I'm gonna stop it right there, y'all. Y'all saw my reactions to these mumble rappers, man. And let's wrap these scores up. All right, so here we go. My top five mumble rappers. My top five mumble rappers. I can't believe I'm saying that shit. Anyway, man, my top five mumble rappers. Coming in at number five, we got Cap G. Coming in at number four, we got 21 Savage. Coming in at number three, we got Migos. Coming in at number two, we got Future. And coming in at number one, we got Playboi Carti. That's my list based off of what I just reviewed today with you guys, man. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Till next time.